to show you. Now, just accept it for what it is. Don't get grossed out. It ain't time for that. Just see the humor in it. Have you seen this video of a rat taking a shower? Have you seen this? It's going right. Look at this. That right there. That right there. No, this is really real. What I'm trying to figure out is what got this rat in the shower in the first place? Was he just walking through some garbage and went, what the hell is that? Is that me? Is that me? Now, he obviously lives somewhere. He's had to have seen a human do this. Because this is too human. Where is he going? Where is this rat going? He just washing up like he going somewhere. Yeah. I got a date tonight. Yeah. I'm going down to the Cheesecake Factory. And I want you to show him. Watch, do it again. Show him. And he's washing everywhere. Now this, he getting it good. Yeah, give him a hair. Let me get up under these arms right here. Let me get right here. Now this way it got good to me. He went, man, I got to wash my hands. I have got. If I don't wash up under this tail, this gonna be a short night. Obviously, soap don't bother his eyes, because he done wiped soap all in his eyes, so I just learned some rats are not affected by detergent in their eye. So from now on, folks, parents, all of you that have little boys that it's hard to get to take a bath, get this video and play it at your house. If this damn rat can take a shower, get your nasty behind in that damn shower. If you like that video, there's more where that came from. Don't forget to subscribe and scroll down and hit that little bell while you're at it, too.